गुड इवनिंग एवरीवन, माई सेल्फ अनिकेत कुमार फ्रॉम नेपाल एंड आई एम गोइंग टू यू डिस्कस अबाउट ऑन द टॉपिक ऑफ फैक्ट्स अबाउट नेपाल। नेपाल इज ओनली द कंट्री हैविंग अ ट्रायंगुलर फ्लैग। अदर कंट्रीज हैव अ क्वाड्रिलेटरल फोर साइडेड फ्लैग। नेपालीज पीपल आर प्राउड ऑफ देयर डिस्टिंक्टिव नेशनल फ्लैग। नेपाल फ्लैग हैज अ रेड कलर विथ अ ब्लू बॉर्डर। रेड कलर इन द फ्लैग्स इज द साइन ऑफ विक्ट्री एंड ब्रेवरी ऑफ एंसेस्टर्स एंड शोइंग नेपालीज आर फियरलेस एंड ऑल्सो रिप्रेजेंट द कलर ऑफ द रोडोडेंड्रन मीन्स लाली गुराँस द नेशनल फ्लावर ऑफ नेपाल। द ब्लू बॉर्डर सिग्निफाइज पीस एंड हारमोनी शोइंग नेपालीज आर अ काम। नेपाल फ्लैग इनिशियली हैड ह्यूमन फेसेस इन साइड द सन एंड मून। लेटर इट वॉज रिमूव्ड इन 1962 बाई द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ नेपाल। द करेंट नेपाल फ्लैग हैज़ नो फेसिस ऑन इट एंड द फ्लैग दैट वी हैव नाउ वी अडॉप्टेड एज एन ऑफिशियल फ्लैग ऑन December 16, 1962 AD बाई द गवर्नमेंट ऑफ नेपाल। इन August 23, 2014 AD Nepal has once made the Guinness Book of World Records for making the largest human flag where more than 35,000 people are gathered together. This record was again broken by an attempt in India for their flag with 43,830 participants. Let's talk about on the Pashupatinath temple. It's most famous temple in Nepal. One of the most sacred Hindu temple in the world, Pashupatinath is a millennia old temple dedicated to Lord Shiva. The temple complex consists of the main temple and compound surrounded by the variety of smaller temples, ashrams and sculptures, and is bordered by the holy Bagmati river to the east. Entry to the main temple is allowed only for Hindus, but everyone free to observe from the hillside with Bagmati river banks. Observing the various ritual ceremonies as well as funeral is a fascinating experience for tourists. A testament to the importance of this temple is the sheer amount of pilgrims it attracts, particularly during the holy occasions like Tej and Mahashivratri, where visitors number of hundreds of thousands in a single day. The Pashupatinath temple was one of the first sites in Nepal to be designated as a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1979. Let's talk about the second famous place in Nepal, Chitwan National Park. The Chitwan National Park, formerly known as the Royal Chitwan National Park, was the first national park of Nepal, being established in 1973. The park stretches over an area of 952 square kilometer and has a number of interesting activities to choose from, including rafting, canoeing, elephant bathing, and of course jungle safari. Jungle safari in Chitwan is the famous tour package inside this park. It is a sanctuary for over 700 species of wildlife, from mammals and reptiles to rare species of birds as well. The Royal Bengal tiger and the Asian one-horned rhinoceros are two iconic animals of the Chitwan National Park. In addition to these, clouded leopards, sloth bears, striped hyenas, golden jackals, gours, antelopes, Bengal florican, oriental dartlets, kingfishers, spotted eagles, king cobra, rock python, grials, and crocodile make up better known species of this sanctuary. This is the national flower of Nepal, rhododendron, also called in Nepali lali guraas. Nepal, a landlocked country in South Asia, has been a favorite designation among mountaineers as well as adventurers looking for a thrill. Apart from the world highest peak Mount Everest being a proud of the country, Nepal has much more to offer. It was the hometown of Buddha, habitat for several species of flora and fauna, and if that is not enough, इट हैज मेनी यूनेस्को वर्ल्ड हेरिटेज साइट्स. हियर आर अ फ्यू फैक्ट्स अबाउट नेपाल टू मेक श्योर दैट यू डू नॉट मिस एनीथिंग वाइल यू आर इन द कंट्री. ऑल्सो नो हार्म इन ब्रैगिंग अबाउट द न्यू नॉलेज वी हैव. नेपाल हैज बीन टैग्ड एज द सीलिंग ऑफ द वर्ल्ड फॉर बींग होम टू 8 ऑफ द 10 वर्ल्ड्स हाइएस्ट माउंटेन्स इंक्लूडिंग माउंट एवरेस्ट, कंचनजंगा, लोटसे, मकालू, चोयोयु, धौलागिरी एक्सेट्रा. अ सिग्निफिकेंट पोर्सन ऑफ द हिमालयज इज इन नेपाल. Nepal does not celebrate an Independence Day because they had never been under any foreign occupation. The nation is the oldest country in South Asia. Nepal became a Federal Democratic Republic in 2008 after having a monarchical form of government until then. Housing the world's deepest lake, Sefaksondo, the tallest grassland, the Chitwan, the deepest gorge, Kali Gandaki Gorge, and harbors the highest altitude lake at Lake Tilicho. Nepal has broken records for its enchanting natural beauty. Arun Valley, the uppermost valley on earth, is it in Nepal. It is the only country with such drastic altitude variation from 59 meters to 8,848 meters. So well, your social media posts would have a row of pictures of this ultimate destination if you visit Nepal. If you think Nepal is a tiny country famous for mountaineering, you could not be more wrong. The capital city, Kathmandu, itself have 7 UNESCO World Heritage Cultural Sites within a radius of 15 km. It has been nicknamed as the Living Cultural Museum of the World. Moreover, Nepal has more recognized World Heritage Sites by UNESCO, making it the country with the densest concentration of heritage sites. Ever heard about the mythical creature called Yeti? An abominable snowman usually known to be taller than the average human being. Is it what you call Bigfoot in North America? What if you find out that this is not a myth at all? Yes, you heard it right. Yetis are locally known as Methe, are said to have spotted in the mountains of Nepal at the off-beaten Himalayas treks. Nepal is the natural habitat to 5,980 species of flowering plants, 2% of the world's orchids, and 6% of rhododendron species. The county shelters over 250 species of flora and fauna, 870 species of birds, which is roughly the world's 8%, 650 species of butterflies, and the world's most giant moth and honeybees. The Chitwan National Park is a reserve of endangered and rare animals such as Asia's one-horned rhinoceros and the Royal Bengal tiger. Which country has the most one-horned rhinoceros? That also comes in Nepal. Today, more than 645 one-horned rhinoceros live in Nepal, the highest number recorded in the country so far. Nepal's rhinoceros population has increased by 16% according to the results of the National Rhino Count 2021, a promising sign for the greater one-horned rhino population in the country. The survey shows a population of 752, up from an estimated 645 counted in 2050 in the country's Terai Arc landscape. Greater one-horned rhinos are found only in Nepal and Northeast India. Population across their range were once down to around 200 individuals at the turn of the 20th century. But those numbers have now rebounded to a total of around 3,700 in both India and Nepal. These year counts spanned nearly 3 weeks and covered the rhinos range areas within Nepal, including Chitwan National Park, Parsa National Park, Bardia National Park, and Shuklapanth National Park, along with buffer zone and vicinities outside protected areas. The recovery of the greater 100 rhinos, among the greatest conservation success stories in Asia, thanks to strict protection and management from Indian and Nepalese wildlife authorities. The greater 100 rhino was brought back from the brink. Total population have increased to around 3,700 rhinos in northeastern India and the Tarai grassland of Nepal. Feed your enthusiasm for the whole lot in your bucket list, because it is one of the best countries for adventure and extreme sports tourism, be it paragliding, whitewater rafting, kayaking, high altitude marathons, bungee jumping, and mountain biking or mountaineering. Nepal is the perfect place to tick off these life experiences. Well, Nepal is a peaceful country because it is the birthplace of Buddha. Siddhartha Gautama, or Lord Buddha, was born in Kapilvastu Lumbini in Nepal in 623 BC. Lumbini has been declared as the World Heritage Site by UNESCO in 1997. Would you believe that a small landlocked country of 147,181 square kilometer, 80 ethnic groups speaking 123 languages? Despite Hinduism being the official religion, Nepal has never faced any riots on the lines of religions or ethnicity. The Nepalese pride themselves on maintaining their peace as a nation. Ever worshipped a little girl as a goddess? Yes, you heard it right. If you are in Nepal, you shall witness the living goddess, also known as Kumari, literally meaning virgin. Pre-pubescent girls are believed to the earthly manifestations of the divine female energy, or the incarnations of goddess Talezu, otherwise known as Durga in India. They lived in temples and worshipped and driven in chariots during festivals. However, the goddesses retire on puberty or if they fall prey to illness or accidents. Death is gratifying than quadais is the motto of Nepalese Gurkha soldiers, who display exemplary gallantry of their country. Their dedication and skill made the British require them as a part of the United Kingdom's paid army in 1860, and they have been serving ever since. Nepal follows the Bikram Sambat calendar, a combination of the solar and lunar calendar. It is calculated for 67 years, 8.5 months ahead of the Gregorian calendar, which is used almost globally, barring a few countries. A Nepali New Year is celebrated in mid-April. Saturday is a holy day in Nepal. While people usually work on Sundays, Friday are more often than not a half day. The tourism industry is quite huge in Nepal. About 25% of the revenue comes from tourism. The government donates 50% of the revenue collected from the forest areas to the inhabitants in and around the wildlife. Nepalese are pretty strict about their caste and society. Hence, arranged marriage is more common in Nepal than love marriage. दाल भात इज द स्टेपल फूड ऑफ द हिमालयन किंगडम. दे हैव इट फॉर ब्रेकफास्ट लंच एंड डिनर. दाल इज अ प्रिपेयर्ड यूजिंग वेजिटेबल्स एंड अ लॉट ऑफ स्पाइस एंड इज क्वाइट न्यूट्रिशियस दैट टू फॉर अ नॉमिनल प्राइस. द नेक्स्ट वेरी पॉपुलर डिश इज मोमोज. दिस इज वन ऑफ द फेवरेट्स फॉर टूरिस्ट एंड इज मस्ट फॉर ट्राई फॉर एवरी वन विजिटिंग नेपाल. मोमोज आर स्मॉल एनवेलप्स ऑफ व्हाइट फ्लोर स्टफ्ड विथ वेजीज और मिन्स्ड लैम्ब और चिकन. दे आर सर्व्ड विथ डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ सॉसेस एंड मेयोनेज विच मेक्स अस कॉम्बिनेशन अ डिलीशियस स्नैक. दिस फूड इन नेपाल वॉज टेकन इंडिया बाई स्टॉर्म एंड इज अ पॉपुलर स्ट्रीट फूड अक्रॉस मेनी कंट्री एज वेल. फूड इन नेपाल 17 आइकॉनिक नेपलीज कुसिन आइटम्स यू मस्ट ट्राई. दाल भात, मोमोज, वो और बरा, सेल रोटी, समोसा, एवरेस्ट पियर, योमरी, धींडू और ढीडो, गुंदरुक, गोरखाली लांब, जुजु धाव, सट्टामारी, थुक्पा, समय बाजी, चोइला, तुंगवा, इंडियन स्नैक्स. Killing a cow in Nepal will earn you 12 years in prisons. Cow are considered holy in Hinduism and happen to be the national animal of Nepal. So unless you are fond of freedom being taken away and spending a decade behind bars, don't even dare think about beef while you are in Nepal. People in Nepal have their way of greeting, which is quite similar to that in India. A Nepali would greet you by saying Namaste, which means I salute the God in you, which is done by pressing the two palms against each other in front of the chest. Never ending peace and love. Although there are a lot more to know about this beautiful country, which will never fail to surprise you, a few things are better left unknown, right? With the facts mentioned above, you are sure go to hunting to the right places to fill your thirst. Pack your bags and let nature do wonders to your soul. प्लीज लाइक एंड कमेंट टू आवर चैनल. यदि हाम्रो भिडियो राम्रो लाग्यो भने च्यानललाई लाइक एन्ड सब्सक्राइब गरिदिनु होला. थ्याङ्क यू.